Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. This is second tutorial in CRT verbal and nonverbal reasoning. Okay, let's start with the video. Classification questions will also be appearing under reasoning. Okay, let us know what is classification. Classification is also called as odd man out or odd one out. Okay, classification is nothing but, I'll give you examples so that you can easily understand what is classification. First, take an example: curd, butter, oil, cheese, cream. Okay, these are five options given. Okay, five options available to us. Okay, out of this we have to find the odd man out. Odd man out means an option which is quite different from remaining options. Okay, which is unique from remaining other options. Okay, we have to pick them out and that will be the final answer. Okay, now let's see. First, let's analyze the options which are available: curd, butter, oil, cheese and cream. Curd is made up of milk. Okay, curd is made up of milk. Butter is made up of milk. Cheese is made up of milk. And cream is also made up of milk. But oil has no relation with milk. So this is something different from remaining options. So oil will be the answer because it is different from all the remaining answers. This is called as classification or odd man out. Okay, next example: pearl, diamond, ruby, garnet, topaz. Okay, now let's see. All these five options are given to us. These are five different options which are available to us. Now let's analyze the available options: pearl, diamond, ruby, garnet, topaz. Okay, all these five are looking similar, but one out of these will be unique and different from remaining options available. We need to analyze those: diamond, ruby, garnet, topaz is directly available, means it is formed directly, whereas pearl comes from the shell. Okay, they are formed directly, but this pearl is not formed directly. The pearl comes from the shell. Okay, pearl comes from the shell. So this is unique. These are available outside, but this is formed from the shell, inside the shell. So this is unique. So the answer will be pearl. Okay, pearl will be the answer because it is having the different category when compared to other options. Okay, next options, let us take geometry, algebra, trigonometry, mathematics and arithmetic. Okay, so these are the five options available: geometry, algebra, trigonometry, mathematics and arithmetic. Okay, now we need to find what is the different option which is available, which is different from remaining options. Okay, now if it is very 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 easy, see, let us consider the mathematics. Mathematics means not this option, just general mathematics. Geometry is a branch of mathematics. Algebra is a branch of mathematics. Trigonometry is branch under mathematics, and arithmetic is also a branch under mathematics. Whereas mathematics is not a branch under mathematics. So this is completely unique option. So the final answer is mathematics. Okay. Now let's see another options. Pistol, sword, gun, rifle, cannon. Okay. Now let's see. Pistol, sword, gun, rifle, and cannon. Here the different option which is available is sword, because all these are related to fire, because they produces fire. When we use pistol, fire will be produced. When we use gun, fire will be produced. Okay, they are fire arms. Rifle means it is a firearm. Cannon is also a fire weapon, whereas sword is nowhere related with fire. So this is different option. So here the final solution will be sword. So this, like this, you have to find out the answer from the available options, which is different from other options. Okay. So this is called odd man out or classification. This is also having a high priority in CRT reasoning. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like my video, share this video to all your friends and help them out to crack CRT. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get future notifications of videos from my channel regarding CRT. Thank you so much for watching this video.